According to a Mumbai Mirror report, Jacqueline Fernandez has spoken in support of Salman Khan after his controversial Sri Lanka visit, during which he campaigned for the country's incumbent president, Mahinda Rajapaksa, and was branded a traitor by Tamil leader Vaigo in India. Inviting the heir of Tamil parties, DMK, and MDMK, Salman was dubbed as a betrayer and a traitor following the special appearance, the report further states. Talking up for the actor, Jacqueline said that it was she who insisted that Salman extend the efforts of his Being Human charity to parts of her home country too, states Mirror. The report quoted Jacqueline as saying, "That was the main purpose of this visit. Salman donated 200 lenses to facilitate cataract operations in certain underprivileged areas. He also donated money. It bothers me that people can't see the good in any initiative. All they want to do is identify an ulterior agenda behind every good cause." According to the report, when asked further about the campaign, Jacqueline retorted, "Salman is an individual in his own right who knows both Rajapaksa and his son Namal well. If he wants to drum up support for Rajapaksa, that is his choice, and nobody can question it."